model of a modern vegetarian. I'm information, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I know the kings of England and the qualified historical, from marathon to Waterloo in order categorical. I'm very well acquainted with matters mathematical. I understand equations, both the simple and quadratical. About the Newman theorem, I'm teeming with a lot of news. Ooh, lot of news. Ah! Who eateth many cheerful facts about the square of the hypotenuse? Differential calculus. I know the scientific names of beings and animalculus, but still it matters vegetable, animal, and mineral. I am the very model of a modern vegetarian. I know a mythic history, king, author, sense of paradox. I answer hard classics, I'm many days from paradox. I quote in elegiacs on the crimes of Heliogabalus. In conics, I can throw a Gilead Parabolus. I can tell a number of Raphaelis from Jenna's Sophonies. I know the croaking chorus from the frogs, Metastophonies. Then I can hum a fugue which I've heard the music's dinner for. Dinner for, did we? Binaphore? Minaphore? Oh, I've got it! And whistle on the ears from that infernal as Pinafore! Then I can write a washing bill in Babylonic uniform and tell you every detail of Caractacus' uniform. And silly matters, vegetable, animal, and mineral. I am the very modern of a modern bitch general. And Ravenin, when I can tell at sight a Mauser rifle from a javelin, when such affairs as sorties and surprises I'm more wary at, and when I know precisely what is meant by commissariat, when I have learned what progress has been made in modern gunnery, when I know more of tactics than a novice in a nunnery, in short, when I've a smattering of elemental strategy. Oh, happy thought! You say a better major general has never sat a G! For my military knowledge, though I'm plucky and adventurous, has only been brought down to the beginning of the century. In short, it must be vegetable, animal, and mineral. I am a very model of a modern major general.